7 girls, it's story time. And there's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs her hair cut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing, like someone else I know. And here's goodbye, she sits and waits. Here's goodbye. Uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and breeding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the story books I read by candlelight, my white knight and his state. Oh, but just like these pictures, it won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23.
A good one. It's a classic.
There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee?
Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple. Boring, boring. Evil queen. Filler, filler. Been there, read that. 7 shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead.
But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shiny as his perfect teeth and manly horse. He'll propose on one knee and all prenup will be binding. About time we set the wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up
today. Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfalls, cut the mommy and the whale.